Hey guys, I'm Misty Kingma, and this is
PhotoBar!
Yeah! A game show where YouTube stars win cash and prizes for everyone except themselves!
It's true!
Let's meet our team! On this side, we have Brolga! Brendan. First of all, Jessica, I gotta know, is that your natural hair color?
It is so natural.
That would look so good on me. Right?
And Brendan, you're a personal assistant to a celebrity?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, how did you get today off?
I didn't. He doesn't know I'm here.
Let's go meet your teams. We'll make this work.
Yes.
Let's get trivia. We did a little coin toss backstage, and it looks like Brendan's team is going
first.
Yes.
Man on it.
Which of these body parts can be used to trigger the gag reflex? Uvula, coccyx, pharynx, esophagus.
Uvula.
Absolutely.
Just a
ding-a-ling. You dingling the uvula.
Yeah.
We're going uvula.
That's right.
Good lord.
You guys get $10 and let's get the first team to use. Dogs are so cute. Okay, let's get our next trivia question. I made someone laugh. Thank you. Mike Judge is best known for creating what two popular characters? Tom and Jerry. He's look really eager.
He knows everything.
Beavis and Butthead, Itchy and Scratchy, Ren and Stimpy.
Brock, take it away.
What do you girls know?
No.
I don't.
Oh, you don't?
I'm just kidding, I do know.
Okay.
It's Beavis and Butthead.
That's right. Woo!
That was my gift.
Off to a good start. You guys also get $10, and let's get another piece revealed. You guys get another $10, and another piece of the photo is gonna reveal itself.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
All right, let's move on. Which celebrity inspired the hit TV show on HBO, Entourage? Leonardo DiCaprio, Matt Damon, Mark Wahlberg, Colin Farrell.
It's Mark.
Are you sure? Because I know he produces the show. Is he also the inspiration for it?
Yeah.
Then we go for
it. We're going to have Brendan answer for the team.
Yeah, I'm going to say Mark Wahlberg.
You are going to say... Ooh, that's right.
Yay!
Yeah. Yeah. So you guys get $10, okay. And let's get another piece up here.
Ooh!
Looks just like the other one.
Why is it symmetrical?
It kind of looks like a dog and like yogurt spikes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, do you guys have a guess?
No.
All right, let's move on.
All right.
The CIA once tried to train these as spies.
Ooh. I should know that.
Campers, children, cats, carpal tunnel patients.
Oh my God.
Why'd you say that?
Because all of those are grade camp.
Dark.
Jessica, what do you think?
I have my favorite answer, but I don't think that's the most logical answer. Mm-hmm.
I think we should give you a chance.
All right. I'm going to go with campers.
Campers are winning.
That's wrong.
Oh.
I knew cats were evil. It's cats.
Cats.
All right. Sorry you don't get a guess right now. Ooh, moving on.
Awkward.
Ooh, okay. Which one of these videos does Britney Spears herself perform a backflip? You Drive Me Crazy, Hit Me Baby One More Time, Oops, I Did It Again, Circus.
I think it's Hit Me Baby when she was like young and able.
Right?
No, wait a minute. Let's talk it out.
Oops, I Did It Again.
And I'm thinking it's the circus one because she's a circus. She's an acrobat.
I think she's a teen.
No, that's me, Jack.
Yeah.
Whoops, we're not talking.
Jeez. Oh, I'm sorry.
Isn't about you.
I don't know.
Let's go for, no?
I don't know.
Let's go for You Drive Me Crazy.
Oh, you drove wrong.
Yes!
Wrong. I know. It was Hit Me Baby One More Time.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's move on. How many people still pay for AOL dial-up? 27,000, 92,000, 650,000 people, or over 2 million people.
Okay, how many old people do we have left?
Not many. They keep dying.
How many people do we have in America?
Like 300 some million.
300 some million, so like 1 million of that, what is that, 1%? One, two, one.
Are you like a mathematician or something? Pick
boring.
It up.
Boring.
All right, let's get an answer.
650,000 old people?
No. It's 92,000, isn't it?
It's over 2 million.
Yes. What? Oh, no way.
Is that what you guys are going to
say? It's just so funny. Okay.
Which animal takes 2 weeks to digest its food?
Oh, I know.
Okay. Well, it's not your
An elephant, zebra, sloth, gorilla.
Well, sloths are just slow in general. Mm-hmm. I feel like digestion would just be part of the bargain, right? Slow digestion.
Elephants are really big.
They're so big. They would have giant digestive tracts, right?
Yeah.
Zebras are like horses. I don't think it's that.
Yeah, not zebras.
Gorillas are like humans.
They're humans. Yeah. No, absolutely.
That's the answer.
I feel good about the sloth thing.
Yeah?
It's sloth.
We say sloth.
Your faces are so cute right now. That's right.
Yes.
Sloth.
I did not think we'd be right.
And you get another $10. And a piece of the photo. Woo!
No!
Yes! You just got photo bombed. Today's challenge is called Hot Mess Selfie. For the Hot Mess Selfie, these YouTubers are gonna do a relay where they each have to put on a dress, a wig, lipstick, sunglasses, and powder. Then they have other teammate has to do it. Then they have to get behind the podiums and take a group selfie. First person to take the group selfie will win. All right?
Got it.
Got it?
Woo!
Got it.
Yes.
Okay.
Dress time.
Go!
Go!
Woo!
You're the best! You're the best! Put on the dress!
Arms in! There you go! $250. Gonna quit my job.
All right, you guys get another $10, and we're gonna get two photos revealed on the board. Let's see them. Okay. Do you guys have a guess as to what the photo might be?
Top dog. The voice has to change.
That's a good guess, but that's wrong.
Okay.
Yes. All right, last question. Ladies, yeah, you guys are matched now. It's perfect. Yes. Okay, which Victoria's Secret model remained a virgin until her marriage at the age of 27?
I know.
So okay.
Damn.
Yeah.
Adriana Lima, Gisele Bündchen, Tyra Banks, Stephanie Seymour.
All right, Tyra Banks is a Gisele was with Leonardo DiCaprio. He doesn't deal with I have my answer, but if you guys...
Well, talk with your team. These ladies, they have an opinion.
Well, if you know who it is, pick up.
I'm pretty sure it's Adriana Lima.
That's right.
Yay!
$10 for you guys, and let's get another piece of the photo.
Is that
What the? Do you guys have a guess?
I'm gonna say Sir Barks-a-Lot.
Okay, that's not right. I'm so sorry.
What?
Well, that's it for the trivia round because we still don't have a final answer. We're moving on to the lightning round. Yes. Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna slowly reveal pieces of the photo, and if you have a really good guess, hit that buzzer and we'll give you a chance to answer it. Ready, set, pieces of the photo, reveal yourselves. What's your guess?
On three. One, two, three. Animal Kingdom!
That's so cute! No! Oh, that's so true. Let's reveal more pieces of the photo! No guesses yet? Royal Wedding!
She's right! Said no one.
That's it for the lightning round. We're moving on to the clue round. All right, here's the clue. If this happens, you might need an umbrella. Say it.
Raining cats and dogs.
Yes! And guess what you just won? A 42-inch smart TV. Yeah. Let's not forget the fact that your teammates won you $290.
Yes!
And Jessica, you're not going home empty-handed. You get $30! Yeah! Big spender. Yes. How are you going to spend it?
Let's spend it on getting myself home.
Yeah! We're all winners here on Photo Bomb. Yes. Thanks so much for watching Photo Bomb. Stay tuned for more of this. Tell us, how quickly did you know that was raining cats and dogs? Don't forget to subscribe to Door 3 and like this video if you like this stuff. See you next time.